It makes me always more angry. We can try another weapon. Let's see what we have powered up to the max. Let's try the claymore. But we are putting this on. Maybe the claymore is better. I have no idea. Ah, oh, come on! I hate this boss. If you like. And this thrust parry is useless. I have never seen something going down that fast. Who was thinking that a double face boss with magic would be a good idea? And the only NPCs you can get. I have both destroyed. Why? And that is one boss we must kill, otherwise we cannot go somewhere. That is literally the second last boss we must kill. Let's wait a moment. We always hope that someone is coming here. But so far we didn't have any luck. I hate this attack. I was pushing the button. Every time. god. Ah! I was pushing that fucking button. I don't know why that boss is not making any fun. I think that is the worst boss from all of Dark Souls so far. Even in Bloodborne's... maybe I was underleveled for Maria and... this other one. But that boss... nope. Come on. What is with him? What the f-
But you may rest here too, if you like.
Was thinking that is okay face for a boss. I can never think. I would net green lighting that of a boss. Even the Pontifex is not so hard than this boss. Oh, let's make a teleportation boss. That is a wonderful idea. 10 worst ideas about Dark Souls ever made. This boss. God. Oh, come on.
Rocks are brave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
I hate this boss so much. That boss has everything. And he cannot make some nice bosses. I find that super unfair, boss. Not. I hate you, game. I hate you so much right now. That takes so much time to get up here. That is the worst thing on this boss in every turn. You must go up here and wait. Then you must get the elevator down, otherwise you are standing there for an hour and waiting. Where's his tele- Come on! What the? Oh no, I hate this attack. I was getting out of the way. Why? Oh, come on! I have the feeling that I've had roll. Ooh, I hate this boss. Pff. heavy something. Heavy something against fire. Frost. Sorcery. Nope. Backstepping, nope. That is not. This magic attack. What the F? What the? Fat rolling? Just when we are using something against that. Maybe that is helping. Because I cannot get rid of the ring of protection. I would like to have more equip load. Only other thing I can think of is to put on the strongest armor in the game. There. He was teleporting out of the area. That was not the plan.
This spot marks our grave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
Have the biggest armor in the game. But I don't know where they is. I'm pretty sure I got some. I'm really sure that I got this. Interesting, I don't find the armor. Can be set? Nope. Okay, let's do it one last time. How much? Yeah, one or two more times. And then we are waiting there that someone is showing up. Otherwise that is not nice, that is only get hit and go to the another try. I didn't see him. My not favorite attack in the game. Nice. I hate this attack.
This spot marks our grave.
What the F?
You may rest here too, if you like.
I hate this boss fight so much. From my deepest heart, I hate this boss fight. Especially the way. That is a nightmare. You must go up there, there, there. No one ever was thinking that. Ah! Where? I didn't see him.
But you may rest here too, if you like.
Things that makes a little bit easier. Getting worse and worse every second. On. Always have that luck with the tries. Come on! Hates this boss fight so much. I have no words anymore for that boss fight. Besides, can we please skip him? I have never seen a worse boss like that. Especially he is fast as heck. Let's go. Didn't even get him in the second phase. Over an hour I was sitting on this boss. I hate him. I hate him so much. There are no words anymore for how I hate him. That is one of the last tries we are making without help. I try to make... How I hate this attack. So much.